What up, everybody? This is your boy Mack Wilds with the Daily News. You guys are in my old hood, Stapleton Projects. Check it out.
Album drops September 30th, New York, a love story. And yeah, what I want people to know is that it's literally built from this. The projects that you see, the dirt on the ground, like every project swing, like this is who I am. You know, that's why I decided to go with that, the sound that we had. You know, it's not old school. It's not, it's us, it's who we are. It's the sound and the heartbeat of New York. It built me, you know, from the different trials and tribulations that I've been through, like growing up, you know, being around my brothers and, you know, and just all the people that you meet in the neighborhood, you go through a lot. And it definitely makes you, it either makes you or breaks you.
What's up, brother?
What up, man?
He has a kind heart and he's a giving person, and he hasn't how can I say it? He knows where he's come from. He knows where he come from, and he is doing some things that I'm sure he dreamt of doing, and I'm very proud of him. He's just an awesome person.
A lot of people forget where they come from. I'm saying they make it bigger because they forget everybody. You know what I'm saying? He's coming back.
Hello. Sorry about that.